like 2 years ago, I think, for April Fool's Day slash Easter. I think the video is called Easter Fools. And flew my rooster here when I broke everything else. But yeah, so I thought this would be a cool spot to bring the little guy. I'm gonna go and check out the beach and see how that's looking. But overall, we made it to the spot. I have a parking spot where I wanna be, which is awesome. We'll come down here and find a spot. See if maybe I can do a little bit of orbit practice or something. It's kinda windy. But we'll see. Like super wishful thinking, but that kind of looks like somebody with goggles on their head. I would be amazed, but it kind of looks like it. Oh, world, you guys. I was just coming up because I have been wanting to come out here and fly, and I have the day off. And I saw this guy, as you guys heard me, with goggles on his face. For sure, he's flying out here. I have these same X-ing motors on my other, on my 5-inch rig. Hell yeah. What's your name again?
QuitoFPV.
How long have you been flying?
Like 4 months.
4 months?
Yeah.
Did you start with DJI?
No, I started with Armattan.
Nice. Yeah, all right. Yeah. What are you currently, are you flying 6S it looks like? Those big fat batteries?
I'm flying 6S, I got 4S. I got a 12S boot at home.
Hell
like
yeah.
Newborn. I also have the new drone if you want to like do it. And it's like the XA thick drone by Chain Drones. It's an A motor.
Mm-hmm.
I'm building that next week. It's going to be on my, obviously it's going to be on my page. You guys can follow me. It's QuitoFPV.
Spell it.
QuitoFPV. QuitoFPV.
See, and that's why we spelled it, because everybody would put KETO, because that's what I would have put. But yeah. So everybody go and give this guy, go check him out, YouTube, Instagram, Facebook, all the jazz. Give him a follow, check out his videos. He's gonna be in the vlog for at least a couple minutes because I'm gonna try to fly my Whoop and not lose it. But yeah, you guys, so this is actually kind of fucking amazing. I haven't met any of the other FPV pilots in Wilmington, so it's kind of cool that just randomly here one is. So it is way too windy for me to fly the little guy. I'm gonna 100% lose my camera if I try to do that. It's too windy to hoop. But that's pretty normal. Days off are always like the windiest. I'm right next to you. How random. Definitely was not expecting to see any other people flying today. So why'd you start flying? What got you into it?
I've been flying drones for probably like 4 years, 5 years, but never got actually.
So you did like Mavics and stuff?
Yeah. Like all my life, I got inspired too, all the way like, you know, to the big drones. But one day I watched this video from Johnny FPV.
Oh,
and
Johnny.
That actually blew my mind. Those movements.
He is an incredibly skilled pilot.
This movement goes like this.
For sure.
You can record the screen. This movement, I learned from him. He goes like, when you go like this, you go like that.
Mm-hmm.
I'll practice for me because I didn't know how to do it.
Oh. the real test. You gotta feel your motors.
Well, damn, you're a little hot because it's a wind.
No, they're actually not bad for how hard you were flying, because you were going like.
Since you left, I've been holding on to a memory. Since you walked out that door. Yeah. And you said I changed and you're so damn sick of me. You're not mine anymore. 2, 3, 4. Whoa, whoa. She said you need to let me go. Whoa, whoa. She said I'd die for you. You're like my drug, but I can't get high off you. You're not mine anymore. Hey. I still remember what you wore on the first night. Still remember how that black dress had your curves right. Still remember smoking just to calm my nerves. Till you had to leave and grabbed your purse, I grabbed first. It's no words, yeah, it's just her. Body against mine, makeup on my shirt. Lipstick on my neck, whiskey on my breath. Taking pictures in the moment so we don't forget, yeah. Whoa, whoa. She said you need to let me go. You're like my drug, but I can't get high off you. You're not mine anymore. And I can't be myself without you. I am not well. Okay, yeah, I said that before, but but I can't get high off you. You're not mine anymore. Since you left, I've been holding on to a memory. Since you walked out that door. And you said I changed it. You're so damn sick of me. You're not mine anymore. You need to let me go. Whoa, whoa. She said, I'd die for you. You're like my drug, but I can't get high off you. You're not mine anymore. Some net, she touched me, it's permanent.
after packs. Had a good day, so hope you guys enjoyed this, and